Okay, so now we got the Tapir. Also, we need two antennas. This is one antenna, that is the second. The first antenna is simply connected to the signal pin of the connector. At the end, we made a circle and shrink it with a shrinking tube. The second connector is connected to the sender pin and the ground. On the other end, it's connected to a coil and shrinked with a shrinking tube. Now we will demonstrate. This is it. Thank you for watching.